shit. So if you want to see some shit, Biggie, you can. That's creepy as fuck. Look at these motherfuckers. Do you want to build a snowman? I might be kind of fucked. Oh, damn. Is there two of them, motherfucker? No. Oh, look at you. Hey, what? Can I hit the bong? Fell off the fucking... A blue big. Fucking Ralph. Get the forest. I'm gonna download it for Biggie tomorrow. It's like $12 right now. The forest? Yeah, it's a scary game. Look, it's meant to be scary. It's fun as fuck. It's up to four people. On a server, so it'd be me, you, Biggie, and like one other person. Oh, yeah, that too, Biggie. We won't encounter griefers on this shit either. So, like, on Ark, how people would come up and fuck our shit up, we won't encounter that. We can have our own fucking server. Like, I'm already on my own server with a whole bunch of shit built, so whenever y'all guys get this shit, we'll just come onto this server. Alright, let me know when it please. I'm waiting for Mikey to give me money and then yeah. Alright. Bye bye. Thank you. the seed. I'm by myself. Are you watching me right now or no? Larger? No? Yeah. Make all these motherfuckers drown. I should kill them on some shit though. Hold on. Put a little fire up right here. Yeah. I didn't know about them, but I knew about the relighting already. See that big motherfucker, Biggie? I'm trying to kill all these so I can take Bookie down here like whenever he wants to get on. So I'm trying to clear out these fucking caves. Fucking got it. Yeah, I gotta fucking go get this bow. Cause I've been wanting it. And I just got the fucking right shit to get it. What was I gonna do? the only way up. Oh damn, I got three people watching me now. Hello people. Hello people. What's this? It's a fucking generator. Get up, get up, get up, get up. This bow right here is the only reason I came to this fucking... No, I'm gonna need it again, I think. How the fuck do I get out of here? This is back to there. Sorry. This. Oh, coming up on the little passage right here. Let's see how strong this motherfucker is. Ooh, this house strong. First shot, killed it. That was dope. Alright, what's this lead me to? Yes, I... It's all this shit. Oh, I see you there, bud. Teabag. I need that shit, cause I'm a badass. Oh shit. Oh, there's a big ass door! Biggie! You see it? You see the door? Fuck you thing. Run away. Almost fucking died right there. This motherfucker. Thank you. weren't supposed to come this far. Hey, whoever's watching me, just leave a comment. Let me know who the fuck you are. I wanna know. That's not nice, Biggie. That's never nice. That's a dick move right there. Alright. At least comment if you want to see this big ass. Just comment. I'll open the door. They can hear me, motherfucker. And yeah, they can hear you. We're in the same party. Oh, no, they can't. No, they can't. Shut up. You don't know. I just realized that, Biggie. Oh, did I not hit him in the face? Die, motherfucker. Oh. There's one. Oh, I'm really shit. There's two. I kinda wanna burn these motherfuckers, make more fucking bone armor. Fuck it, I'm gonna burn them so they don't come back. I think that's how that works. I hope it is. I don't want to come back down here and have to redo all this shit. Kill everything again. But I do need more armor, because I don't know what the fuck's through that door. Come on, hurry the fuck up. Burn, bitches. What happened? Oh, motherfucker. Let's keep going. Oh, there's no fucking door! There's another fucking door! Hold door! Oh shit, I don't like this. That looks bloody. Oh! Dude, this little pathway looks lit! I don't know what the fuck this is. Where does this go? Do I wanna go down there? I don't think I wanna go down there. I wanna see what's over here first. Yeah, that looks dangerous down there. I don't wanna fuck with that. If I fell off the side of this bitch right now, I'd be so fucking sad. I'm gonna have to go back down there. My mind is wandering. Yeah, I'm going back. Fuck that. That is. Don't laugh at me. This isn't a funny situation, okay? I could die. I feel like I could just jump down there. I feel like that's water. I'm gonna be pissed if I'm... Fuck it, let's see. Please be water. I'm fucking happy. That would've sucked hella dick if that wasn't water. What's... There's something over here. Why would it let me come down here? There has to be something. No, he's in here. Yeah, he's here. These motherfuckers watch my videos but don't want to leave comments. That hurts feelings. There's a random dude in my fucking lobby. He probably doesn't know what the fuck I'm doing. Dude, I wonder what the fuck was down there. Why the fuck is this here? Why does it want me to... Whatever. Fuck it. Oh, did I fall again? What? Is it something down here? Where the fuck is it, dude? What's in here that I have to acquire? Yeah, Chatney has it. I'm probably gonna get it because Chatney wants me to. Dope as fuck. Cause it's her dad's. It's not hers. Where am I? Alright, that was scary at first. I thought I came up somewhere completely different. There's another rope over here. What's this rope for? Dude, there has to be some down here. Interesting. Why do you have two? Never mind. I don't know. Hello? I can go to the store and get Rillos if you give me a gram. I can go to the store and get Rillos. Alright. Alright, bye. Motherfucker. No. Fuck! I fell off the side. Yeah, my delay sucks dick. I found another piece. I need an arm in the chair. Oh, I'm in the bottom of the fucking pit.
You're at the bottom of the pit?
Yeah.
What's down there?
A new Doom? There's a machete? Fuck. Machete. Fucking come at me, bitch. I'm gonna let y'all beat the shit out of each other, you know, like I do. Where's your buddy, bro? I need y'all to be beating the shit out of each other. Yeah, yeah, keep hitting each other. Where'd they go? Where'd they fucking go? Bitch. I look dumb as shit. How the fuck do I get out of here? Oh, one of these motherfuckers. Yeah, I might have to make this motherfucker drown. Yeah, die, bitch. Die, motherfucker. Yeah, bitch. Damn straight. Yeah, that's her. Yes, I asked you about that. The blueberries outside. Dude, I hope I'm not at the end of the game, because that would suck. What is this? Okay. Bitches. But I moved him. Oh shit, Sam's in my lobby. What do you mean? Oh, I went to invite him. Oh, this is scary! This is scary, why'd I do this? Oh Fuck you, bitch. Hey, I'm the exit, dude. I found how to end the game, like. Yeah, I'm fucking. Yeah, I know. Well, I gotta get out of this fucking cave real quick, so give me a second. Huh? I'm about to leave. What up, Wadi?
What's up?
How you been, man?
Good. Just chillin', dude.
Duh.
No. It's actually been over a year now. Remission?
Hey, you're addicted to cards.
Oh, no. I can't tell one.
Bitch.
Why is everyone playing the forest right now? Do I need to download this game?
Yes, you do.
What is the forest?
It's supposed to be, like, scary.
Is it co-op?
Yeah, it's multiplayer. We can all play it.
Are you guys playing together? Oh. In front of my eyes. No. Wait. I'll play Fortnite with you.
I've been clearing out the cave, so you should be able to fucking go in there and grab your shit, Sam. I know, not without me, like, I'm gonna walk y'all through it. Just fucking let me get out of this cave first.
It's on sale. It's only $11.99. Hell yeah. I gotta fucking work. The forest looks crazy, dude. You can go fishing and shit.
Yeah, it's creepy as fuck.
Wait, why does this look familiar? Alright, let's see how long it takes to download. The forest, huh? All right, here we go. This bitch is gonna be downloaded in like less than 5 minutes, dude.
Yeah, it's not a big download. Bitch, you told me you didn't have no money. Yeah, but then I'd have to get off.
It's only $11. How broke are you? Oh. But shit, sorry. Don't mean to be insensitive or anything.
There we go.
Damn, that. I guess that's pretty. That's pretty gross. Your dog is broken.
In my room. What happened?
BJ, yeah, BJ burnt her clothes.
Dude, I just got a.
The fourth thing. I'm almost done with the download.
Yeah, they'll die. They'll die if you go into the water, so it's pretty dope.
I'm gonna play the forest. We'll take a hit of this bowl real quick, and then the forest will be downloaded.
I'm so scared. Did I just get a tuxedo? I think I got a tuxedo. Oh, don't tell me I just did something dumb. Okay, cool. It's very, very loud. So, it put me at the bottom of the fucking cave.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
I get the fuck out of here.
Alright, 60 seconds. Cue all. So what's like the point of the game? Do you just try to kill?
No, you gotta save your son. Like, you'll see, you're gonna watch the...
Shut that dog up. He growled.
Let's get his ass. I like how y'all work together. That's live.
Skulls and shit. Should I go multiplayer? Can I join you guys? Join game.
Yeah, you can.
Search by name. Fuck you. I love how your server's called Fuck You.
Yeah. Alright. I just got to my last save point, so I should be there soon.
You're gonna need a flashlight. What is love?
The first thing I check.
Hence, build a shelter to save your game.
Let's not dry fire it too many times.
Well, this is crazy.
No, you can get, like, you have to walk around, fucking, you can hunt and shit. You can go hunt boar and other. No, no, you do not. Forget I didn't kill these motherfuckers.
Dude. A plane crashed, and then it took that kid. What the fuck? I'm so confused.
Yeah, you have to save that little kid.
Alright, so now I think I'm in the same server as you guys. Oh shit, what the fuck? What are you doing right here?
Alright guys, I'm coming out the cave, so
I was just in a plane crash. I'm traumatized. What's this? Oh, I got something. I got an object. Sorry, I think I accidentally hit you. Alright, now we got a lighter. Looks like a dick lighter to me.
Oh, I didn't hear you. My bad, Biggie. Yeah, that's a bitch. That's one of the reasons I bought this game, Biggie. Because it's a fucking dick lighter. Stay inside with the gun. Like, to where it's not too fucking, like, obvious, you know? My
neighbors. I don't understand, like, what the fuck. Am I supposed to go to the yellow door?
What? That's your stomach. That means you have to keep eating.
Cool.
Thank you for telling me that, too, because I live at, like, popping with what you were saying, I didn't know.
Whoa, I hear something.
Yeah.
I hear something.
That's your energy.
I hear it too. That's a big thing. Oh shit. We gotta get out of here. Go to the... Okay. What's the yellow door thing? This game's way more fun than what is that? Jump, oh shit. Triangle? Oh, okay. There we go. Yellow axes and shit.
I'm just about out of this big ass hole, guys, and then I'll be with you. Martha, if you want, can you go to the bayou talk? And we'll do like a, because I know a spot in the bayou to where you walk in. What do you need, Sam? You need food? Wait until I get out and then I'll go get y'all shit. You can't go to sleep because I'm still in tunnels. Alright, I'm leaving the fucking... No. That was some shit, guys. I'm coming out with some shit. Alright, I'm out of the tunnel, guys. I'm on my way towards y'all. What happened? Which house? Where are y'all? In my big base? Is it the base with the two treehouses, you motherfucker? If there was only one, then y'all are at the wrong base. But I got a feeling y'all are at my main base like some pieces of shit, so, fuck his body. Yeah, I don't see a house at my main base anymore, you motherfuckers. Is there a shit ton of fucking... Y'all fucked it up, I know y'all did, because that's my main base. Yeah, y'all some motherfuckers. Y'all are at my main base. What happened to both of the fucking... There were two treehouses. What happened to them? Why y'all run inside the base like bitches whenever they're... Like, of course it's gonna get destroyed. Yeah, y'all got my whole fucking shit fucked up. Fuck up, I shouldn't even revive you. Alright, you motherfuckers. Y'all are gonna help me fix it. Why y'all get on and just immediately go to fuck with my shit? Then why you come? I don't see how you didn't fuck with my shit if my shit's destroyed. Just like last time, how you ran in the base and I told you not to, you fucking destroyed my shit. Second time this has happened. You don't run into the base. You can easily get your shit back by not running into the base. And then this tree looks like somebody was just fucking cutting on it, so yeah, y'all fucked up my shit. Fucking 30 some days on this game, in game days, and not much of a good thing. Now pick up logs and start fixing my fucking walls. Don't hit fucking R1. It's X. Thank you. Yeah, I got food. On some shit. No, I don't. I gotta go get some. But fucking, give me a second. Let me fucking fix this shit. I just told y'all about this dumb shit. Alright, two of these traps will knock down one of these big ass monsters, guys. I killed one. Look, what you want to do to kill these fucking monsters is run by the traps. Don't fucking run under them. Run by them. Had a whole suit. I'm running right now. You guys are dicks. I'm check out this swan dive. Yeah, that's what you should have done instead of going to my fucking base, you piece of shit. Burn. Burn. Oh, I'm dead. All the red flags are caves, guys, so if y'all want to go look in a cave. You want me to take y'all to go explore a cave? Bitch, you can find food on the floor, and you put two sticks together, make a spear, and kill something. You said you've been watching videos on this fucking game. You knew some shit, so like, what the fuck? Same. I've been watching PC. You guys picked it, like, the wrong fucking... You should have done the mass fucking thing first so you could get the, like... Because I'm already on the 30 days, like... These hoes are coming to attack me every 2 seconds. Alright, bitches. I'm gonna go get my shit, and then y'all meet up with me, and then I'll get y'all fucking food. Sam, you stay the fuck away from my camp. Yes, I've had food, yes. Make a spear and throw a spear at it 3 times and it'll kill it. Yeah, certain birds will fuck you up. Come back here. Cuz y'all destroyed my fucking house. I'm trying to rebuild it so I can fucking stay in. if y'all kill the alligators, you'll get fucking... Yeah, there is. So whenever you make shit, you touch the fucking up on the touchpad, then you'd add like a stick so combine, and then go to the little gear and hover over it, and it will tell you what you can make with that. Yeah, they do that. You go touch the touchpad, and that's how you build up, like, that's how you fucking build like axes and shit. Thank you. No. Yeah, you crash on a plane, Ralph. Bitches better come back here and help me build this fucking house. Y'all dumbasses didn't fucking get destroyed.
Thank you.
Yeah, he's gonna get it. Candy bar. Cloth. Yeah, you need a shit ton of cloth. Do not go into the cave. No, y'all niggas coming over here to help me fix my shit. Got it destroyed, and I've been building a fucking house this whole time. Ralph. Yeah, Ralph's getting the game. At least I think he is. Huh? No. We only have one. Oh shit, Sam. You can do a duplication glitch with the tray. The tray you give people shit with, like the offering tray or whatever. You can do a dupe glitch to where you can have, like, max shit. You can do it with sticks. Max food, max shit, yeah. Y'all come over here, I'll take y'all to a boat and y'all can get snacks and shit. Like, what'd you say, Ralph? Fuck you guys. Maybe. Thank you. Yes, sir. Later, bud. Oh, I gotta fucking fix it because Sam and them are retards. Yeah, it's a repair tool. That like fixing my shit. Yeah, I had to do that. Because I figured out how many traps it would take to kill one of those big fuckers, and that's what I mean. Yeah, that's why they always call the fucking cops on you, because they're doing dumb shit when you go down.
Maybe 5 minutes?
Thank you. Thank you. Ugh.